Hey everybody, welcome to Say No to Drugs.
So, why did we come here again?
It's for your own good.
You should try this, it looks like a good idea.
Stop being so awkward, okay? Literally everyone is already staring at you, and you wouldn't want them to think you're weird.
Stop!
Look what you did. Now everyone thinks you're crazy.
Really? This again? Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look
and you'll see into your imagination. It's only a matter of time before he thinks you're weird too. It's gonna happen one day and you know it.
All right, we'll make it quick, because I got a lot of work to do.
Okay, Dad. It's getting really bad, okay? Like, I just think I should see my therapist.
No, we're not going to see a therapist again to pay money to have him tell us stuff we already know. Just figure it out.
Dad, I can't just figure it out. Like, it's not that simple. Like, I
That need... is final.
See? You're never going to be able to get rid of me. No matter how hard you try, I'm going to be a reminder that your life is terrible.
Look, just go away, okay? It's not going to last. I am going to eventually get rid of you, so just go away.
You're never going to get rid of me. I'm never going away, so just deal with it. About that girl you like, she doesn't like you, so stop thinking about it.
You know what, man? I don't need this, okay?
I'll give you a hint. Hurt her before she hurts you.
Yo, man, are you drunk? Are
you drunk?
What's wrong with
really?
You?
Really? I knew you couldn't handle it.
Hey,
look what happened.
Are you good, man?
This is the last time.
We'll be seeing you in a minute.
Good. At least I can get some work done.